A Maui man is excited over a fish he found off West Maui. At first, he wasn't sure what it was, but we've learned it's called a sargassum frogfish. Who gassum? Sargassum. It's a very unusual fish. Many people don't get ever to see it because it's often hiding in seaweed offshore.
And since we couldn't identify it in the book, and I've never seen it anything like it in 18 years of diving, we brought it on board and took it over to the aquarium to have it identified.
The sargassum frogfish is beautifully evolved and adapted to live inside the seaweed clump. It's very, very well camouflaged, and it literally drifts around the oceans in these big clumps of seaweed.
Ryan turned over the fish to the Maui Ocean Center and says they're waiting for the curator to decide if they plan to put it on display for the public.